Golly, Pete. Oh, come on now. It's gotta be. Wow. All of them are crappy. Yeah, Bills, All right, well, looks like Seahawks can have this pick. I like that one. Wow, they had back-to-back picks. Excuse me. Is that like a... Yep, I didn't know that. That's pretty cool. How... Okay, cool. No, not one on. Live across the street. Everybody loves Raymond. Everybody loves Colin. That's hilarious. That's what I thought. All right. Good point. Who do I want to go after? Let's see if I can go after him. Sweet. Now let's see. Yeah, there we go. Didn't even need you after all, buddy. I freed up some, so You know, I probably could get them. Probably wait. Okay, gotcha. Okay. Back to square one. Okay, don't need a quarterback, don't need a running back, don't need a fullback. I'm happy and kind of content of the receivers I got. I don't need a left tackle, I don't need a left guard. I might try to go after him, but I'm not sure quite yet. Or him. Might go after. I'll probably go after him. Or him. I don't know yet. All right. Let's see here. All right, let's just go ahead and do it. So close. So close. Dang. There we go. If I only had a brain. You know what? While I'm thinking about it. here we go again. Alright, okay, so that ain't gonna work. Okay. Alright, cool. After this, I'll do that. I'll be right back. That's hilarious. Okay, cool. Okay, alright, I'm back. I'm sorry. Just trying to make sure everybody on the online franchise is ready to proceed. I've just been waiting. I'm running out of options. That's right, I forgot. I don't have a left end. I got quarterbacks, so I can get rid of him. Left guard. And see what you... Close. I think I wanted to give him that. Third, I can't remember. You know what? Quarterback, right tackle, I don't have nothing there, so, or... Still close. Still can't get nothing. What if this... Alright, well... Okay, that's fine. Or do I might wait another... let's just go ahead and try to see what all do I have to do to get him. I mean, it is the third round. I'll probably get another one. Nowhere near. Alright, so I can add two people. And I think I got... Yep, right there. Do I have another left guard? I think I do. These two are old as crap. Nope. Alright. Let's see. everybody right there. D tackle. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. See here, who? No, cause Cleo Mack. I'll do it next year, cause he's like, well, yeah, he's 26. All right, cool. So yeah, we're close to it. Alright, the only thing I know to do is pick random players, and that's what I'm just planning on I have to do. Or I came up with the idea. I think I got it. Or just trade one at a time. I doubt this is going to work, but I'm going to try it. Nope. All right. Yeah, you know what I'm gonna do? That way it make it a lot easier, a lot simpler. And then do it that way. Let's see. There we That's what I thought. Yeah, there we go. Thank you. Listen. Oh my goodness. Oh, did I really get rid of... Whoops. I did not mean to do that. I mean, I don't really need put that in. Alright, I'm just gonna start selecting players and get this done. Wow, this dude hadn't been on the board this long and he's in the fifth round. Good grief. No, I don't want any more receivers. But I mean, like, you know what? I might as well select them two receivers because they were projected to be in the second and third round, and they're still on the board. Alright, well that's fine by me. Okay, cool. Dang. Let's go ahead and just do that. Alright, I'm gonna end this here for the night, and y'all have a good night, good day, peace.